Birmingham on Tuesday, and it was a similar story here at home to Stoke. This was his 100th career league goal, and what a beauty. Late on, Andy Griffin was sent off for this ugly-looking foul on Yusuf Safri, which certainly flared the odd temper or two. Stoke boss Tony Pulis says he'll be appealing against the referee's decision.
More from the champion.